Good morning, guys. Today is Christmas Day, so Merry Christmas to everyone. So yun nga, kagigising ko lang. So medyo haggard look ako ngayon. Just po yan, syempre, wala pong matinong tulog. So pupuntahan natin ngayon yung Christmas tree. Titingnan natin kung yung mga gifts okay na. I mean, we did some arrangement na last night. Some gifts were already open, but I put them back in case so that you could show to you guys ano yung mga nakuha ko ngayong Christmas. So, let's go to the Christmas tree and let's get started. Okay guys, so kalabas ang kwarto and ito yung aming Bilena house. Yan. Then ito yung aming Christmas tree. So, syempre, yun yung mga regalo sa baba na. Medyo na-arrange na some gifts. Pinunta na namin sa kwarto ng lolo at lola ko para maayos na nila at mabuksan na nila. Oh, si Kat-Kat nandito. Kat, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Kat. Then, tapos dito sa kabila, parang meron kami mga stuff na iaano ng mga goodies. Mga yan, nakapalot na yan. So, pamimigay namin yan sa mga bata pag may mga nangaraling. But we'll check on in for a while to open all those gifts. Tapos wala pa kasi yung ate at kuya ko, so we're waiting on them pa. So yeah, again, Merry Christmas to everyone. Okay guys, dahil wala pa ang ate at kuya ko, tulog pa. Tapos my dad and brother still sleeping. So kami na ng nanay ko ay magbubukas sa kami ng mga regalo. So kukuhain ko na dito yung mga alam kong sa akin. So I think this is Carl. I think this, ito naman ata lahat na to ay naka-ready na para sa akin kasi Carl na yan. Carl. So, going to take this bag and here. And then, ito pa ata. Saan ba ito? Carl din. Lama, madali. So, ito na yung nadagdag ko. Wait lang, inukuha na namin lahat ng amin eh. I think this is for mine as well.
Nag-iisa ko ng ilang araw.
Lang araw o ilang buwan? Kala, abot ka na. Okay, so this is to Mama from Carl. Masalong bimigat yan kasi dinagdagan ko. Ooh, what's this? Big boys. And I get the feeling this is from who? Oop. It's not clearing up. Oh, it's to me. From my kuya. Then, I think we have some pa dito eh. I'm not sure. Oh, this. Oh, ito pa. So I think that's everything naman na. So we're going to start opening them up. Okay guys, so ito na lahat ng gifts. I mean, they're all here. Nandito na, bunch of stuff. Then meron pa dito, here. Then we'll save this one for last kasi syempre, it's Funko Pop. May kuya. And let's start with this one. So, ito. This is from my mom. Hindi ko alam to. Usually, tinatanggal ko lagi yung mga cards. Tapos kinakabit ko siya sa isang part ng aking drawer. So let's open them up. Hey! Sa wakas, panyo. Then, move on tayo sa next. Okay, so yung next naman natin is this one. So, this is from Bench. This is from Jilo and MJ. So, di ko matatanggal yung stamp card kasi nakadikit na siya dito. Let's check what's inside. Oh! Ayos ah. So it's a bench thingy. Merong hair wax plus earphones. So, sakto. Thank you. Then, another one is, this is from my grandparents naman. So, let's open them up. Uy, ayos ah. This is a bench black t-shirt and apparently di natanggal yung price. Ano ba yan? So, ito na. So, we're getting good stuff here. Move. Okay. So, next naman natin is this one. This is from Tito Yoli. So, let's check. Ano yung bench tayo ngayon? Ay! Sayang yung bag. Again guys, tinatanggal ko kasi itong mga to at dinidikit ko siya sa part ng aking cabinet. So let's check what's inside this. Uy! Nakakuha ko ng pabango na naiiwan din yung price. Then, ito. Uy, panyo rin ulit. Nice. Panyo. Okay. Then, move on tayo dito naman. So, this is to me from Annika and Gabby. So, let's check this one. Wow, nakasealed ang mga bag na to. And it's a, nice. It's a red t-shirt. Wow, extra small. Baka kasha na nga to sa akin. Okay, maayos na to. Red shirt. Okay, so we still have a couple more. And then, eto, this is from Tito Jun and Tita Vicky. So, last night kasi, binuksan ko na to. Yung shorts kasi hindi nagkasha sa akin. So, binigay ko na kay Dwayne. And gising na rin si Dwayne. So, hi Dwayne. Merry Christmas. And we got, the only thing that was left for me is the socks. So, magagamit ko to. And, all that thought. Pinagpapawisan ako. Then, next natin is this one. So, it's from Tito Hill and Tita Evie. Yung, like I said nga, I don't want to ruin the paper bag din as well. This, I'm keeping the tags. We got, damit. Got t-shirt. Oh, it's a long sleeves from Canada. Hockey long sleeves. So, thank you. Then, another one. This is from Tita Tess and Tita Mel. So, let's open this up. And, I think damit rin ata yung nakuha ko dito. Nung chine ko siya kagabi. Pero, hindi rin kasha sa akin. So, binigay ko na sa kapatid ko. But, we got some socks. And, panik. Nagtitiri yan. So, thank you for this one. Then, proceed na tayo sa last gifts na nandito, the best ones. Okay, so nagpo-proceed na tayo sa mga last set of gifts. There's only like 3 of them left. So, this is from Tita Evelyn and Tito Dan. Again, I'm removing the tags because I keep them. Naka-wrapper pa. Ooh, medyo sealed. Damit. Uy, parang iba yung style ah. I think it's a t-shirt. Green shirt. Well, thank you for this one. Then, this is from my dad. So, I think, alam na natin kung ano to. So, it's Nike pala, guys. Okay, keep the bag. So, let's see what shoes we got. Ooh. Wow. So, we got the, ano Nike to? I think this is the Air Max 200. So, yan, guys. Malamang my bag is new shoes. Nice. So, thank you. Yeah, like this. Hindi to tears of joy, ha? Masakit yung mata ko. And, di akong iyak na, may sipon ako. Then, proceed na tayo sa last. I think. Ooh. So, what Funko Pops are this? So, this is from Big Boys. Nice! So, we got the first one is a Kylo Ren Supreme Leader from Star Wars Episode 9 na Funko Pop. Then, the next one is Rey. From Star Wars then Episode 9. So, these are from my kuya, the Funko Pop. So, thank you for this one. Finally, a new add to the collection. So, yun na lahat. So, let's start wrapping it up. Also, guys, before we wrap it up, ito yung sinasabi ko na part ng aking cabinet na kung saan lahat ng mga 2 Carl, yung mga usually nakakabit sa Christmas gifts and birthday gifts, nandito lahat yan. Diyan ko dinidig. I don't know, for some reason kasi gusto ko lang niyang maglagay dyan. Also, guys, ayan na, nalagay ko na si Ray dyan, tsaka si Kylo Ren. And if you notice na naka-forward yan, huwag mong isipin na parang may stand yan sa likod. Actually, may mga pops dyan sa likod. Everything else, same. with this one. So meron din yung mga yan na sa likod, pati rin dito sa baba. So if you guys want to see me do a shelf review of the stuff that I got so far, I mean, that's just one of the shelves. I mean, also have on that side a couple of pops, then some pops then dito sa baba, then yan, nakita niyo rin yung mga Lego collections ko and so forth. Okay guys, so ngayon pinakita ko lang sa inyo yung shelves ko and stuff, and yan nga, pinakita ko yung I did. So yun, pinakita ko lang ulit yung cabinet ko. Ngayon babalik na lang tayo ulit dun sa couch kung saan ko iniwan yung mga Christmas gifts ko, then I guess we'll wrap it up na. Okay, so that's everything. That's all the Christmas gifts that I got for my relatives last night. So again, thank you to everyone. And you know guys, what you got for Christmas? I mean, it's the season of joy. So again, Merry Christmas everyone. I hope you had a splendid Christmas day and continue to enjoy. Be safe and everyone, God bless. And it's also a countdown till New Year's Eve. So that's everything that I got. So again, thank you everyone. So ulit-ulit na ako. And last na to, Merry Christmas everyone. And stay tuned guys for future videos. So baka magkaroon pa tayo ng mga future pop hunts and probably a review for the Funko Pops that I got. So that's everything. Again, thank you guys for watching. Merry Christmas and that's a wrap. I don't want a